Check out what the TSA discovered inside of an East Texas man's luggage in Baltimore today. Yeah, it's a missile launcher. The TSA says officers detected it while screening checked luggage. They called airport police, who then tracked down the passenger. The TSA reporting the Jacksonville man told officials he was a service member traveling home from Kuwait. He apparently wanted to keep the missile launcher as a souvenir. Officials confiscated it and then gave it to the state fire marshal for disposal.